I might be doing something very stupid here, but, well, might as well. So, we'll see. See how this goes. I do tend to not like the Void Strike staff, but a lot of people swear by it.
Indicate
oh.
that the primary smelter at Manufactorum HL1736 has been taken.
I'm gonna try it anyway.
Metaphysical corruption is suspected. Diagnose and eliminate the infestation. The Omnissiah calls you to this duty.
See how this build works.
By the God Emperor!
We're just
like our angels!
Working. Be working. Don't know about the search thing though. Like it's doing something. Oh, had that feeling about this staff. The other time I tried it. It actually works. I'm in the back line, but...
Supply elevator 91.
probably not be using the... big hits, or... oh, bloody hell. And I blew up again. Oh, that was unnecessary.
You're very safe for Tip-Tap. Surely there's something about yourself you want to share?
I kinda like it, but...
I have no idea how taxing it is interfacing with such limited beings.
You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
Go. Probably gonna change the, what's it called? This one. Shout smite for something free. it works fairly well. Yeah, that could be a working build. Oh. Maybe I just need to get good. I guess. God, I couldn't even see him, but figured he was gonna. Shield goes where my mouse points instead of on top of me. Getting used to. Done that one. Oh, I thought they killed him. Thomas gone! Wait, which one is it? No, this one is... Rain Burst or... Daggers. Sword there. That one out myself. At least I did something. Strike actually works. Inverse does not.
Onwards only after this. This is a waste of my
unpacked.
Moho should have sent a blunt.
I think we'd all be happier with fewer of your kind, right?
I think I inhaled some of it.
So much for all that fraud.
Metaphysical corruption must be excised from smelter machinery.
Where are we going? Well, that was interesting. Don't really like Smite though. But I don't see the benefit of using Brain Burst either. So. And sales are. Hard to not lose focus with. We'll see.